Hey there guys, welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman, I'm a game developer, and today we're going to create a super smart enemy. Okay, so here is the demo, and here is Le Pikachu trying to run away from this Pac-Man ghost. Okay, I'm up here. There's no way he's going to come up here. Whoa, he is coming here. How is this even possible? Okay, he's coming down. Maybe I can go over here and he's not going to follow me anymore. Wow, he is. This ghost is very persistent. Maybe I can go back up here again. And he still follows you. Whoa, what is wrong with this guy? Okay, so open the example file, which you are going to find under the description below. Let me quickly go over these assets. Here's the background, just a picture. Here's Le Pikachu. This is the object I use for another tutorial. These boxes are just active objects. Here's our ghost. He has a very cheesy walking animation. Those boxes are just active objects. And those green objects, which are just active objects. And we're using these purple objects to prevent our characters from leaving the screen. Okay, so let's run the frame. Here it is. You can see that Pikachu is just a regular platform object. You can jump. Nothing special about this. And if you come close to the enemy, nothing happens. Okay, so I'm using the platform object to move our bad guy. Start of the frame, we're going to set up our enemy. Set object, and it's going to be the ghost. If you run the frame, you'll notice that he falls because he now has gravity. That's for optical overlap. Collision between our ghost and the ground. Under the platform object, we go to collisions, and object is overlapping an obstacle. Try it out. That works fine. Here are these two big boxes. We're going to make these visible at start. We're going to set those two boxes relative to the position of the ghost. Always set the blue box relative to the ghost. And the same thing for the yellow box. Try it out. That works fine. If our character is overlapping the blue box under the platform object, under user input, user is holding the left key. Try it out. That works fine. Let's create a collision for the ghost. Just gonna copy line 6, paste it under 9, and I'm gonna replace this for the box. Try it out. That works fine. He can't get through. Let's make these green objects visible at start. Let's copy line 9. Paste it. Replace it for the green object. Delete this here. And we're gonna make our character jump. Try it out. That works fine. Now to avoid any errors, we're going to work if our character is not falling. Negate it. Make this invisible at start. Same as the green boxers. Try it out. That worked fine. Whoa, he's coming up. But now he's not following us the other way. All we have to do is copy line 8, paste it, and replace it for the yellow box. Delete this here. User input, user is holding right. Let me make this invisible at start, and let's try it out. He went past the first box. He's coming upstairs. Let's go down. That works fine. And that works not too bad. Okay, so if you like this video, hit the like button. And if you didn't like the video, smack the dislike button. And now it's time for the first and top comment. And today's top comment is Miles the Creator.
Give a clap to those weirdos.
And the first comment is Essential Horrors. Alright, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Follow me on Twitter. And I will see you in the next episode.